Exact same arm drag we just did, elbow and wrist. We're gonna step to the outside. And when we step to the outside, really, we don't even have to reach for the leg. Just being over here is gonna be enough for that leg to go back. All right? If you wanna reach the leg, that's fine. You can do it. But just having that pressure, stepping outside, it's gonna make your partner feel like they're attacking that leg. So he collar ties or grabs my arm with his other hand. This hand, nope. He's gonna grab this here. I'm gonna grab his elbow and his wrist. All right, my head's gonna be on the same side of the wrist. I put it together, step to the outside, that leg goes back. Now all my weight is on my outside foot. All my weight's on the foot that I stepped with, okay? I'm gonna use that to drive across, lower my level, and penetrate to my low single. Use my neck to push them to the ground and finish. When you guys are first drilling it, you know, you can start and do it pretty slow, but in a match, really what it's gonna look like is you're pretty much just gonna slap your opponent's arm. All right, I'm here, and then I'm releasing. As soon as I step to the outside, I'm here, and then I release. Because I know that leg's gonna move back, and I'm gonna shoot as soon as I, basically, right after I touch that opposite arm, the arm that we're dragging, right as I touch that arm, I'm lowering my level and I'm shooting. But for right now, for you guys, elbow, wrist, step across, low single. Again, wrestling, I'm here. Run across to a double. Outside elbow, wrist. To the low single. You guys see that? Anybody need to see the camera? You good? Yeah? All right. I'm here. I grab the elbow, the wrist. Maybe I have to circle to get that foot forward. Bring them together. Hand goes to the opposite arm. That leg goes back. Penetrate. My low single. Come up with it. Put him in a cradle. Bend him. Probably not. But let's go out and try it. Ready? 1, 2.